Skies are crying, I'm watching, catching teardrops in my hands.
My fashion indulgence, well, I guess it's all indulging if I spend over a couple hundred dollars on one thing, but mostly with handbags. Every now and then my dad gets a phone call, and it's just like, he can tell by the tone of my voice. I'm like, Dad, and he's like, go for it. Like, I know what you're gonna ask me. I don't have a favorite designer. I love Chanel. Chanel's one of my favorites. Yeah, and anything else that I just feel comfortable in. Like I'm made of paper. My pick-me-up song is Super Bass by Nicki Minaj. Song that always makes me cry is Breathe Me by Sia. Every time I hear that, I'm just like, I cannot listen to it. When I was growing up, one of the first singers that ever inspired me was Kelly Clarkson, and I saw her on American Idol. I went to all of her concerts, and she just totally inspired me to be half the musician that I am today. My album is taking a more mature route when it comes to singing about issues that I've dealt with over the past year, but it also is taking a more pop route. Instead of like going pop rock, it's more pop with R&B in it. It feels amazing. To be back in the studio is just so exciting for me. I'm getting to create and make new music, and I'm just so happy that, you know, I'm getting to do what I love for a living, and it doesn't feel like a job at all. Go on and try.